Thank you. We'll keep you posted there throughout the day. Meantime, more breaking news. Two water main breaks knocked out water to several businesses and it also closed roads. This was all in Castle Shannon, Allegheny County. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Chris Lemmingood is learning that this all started because of a crash. Chris? Shine. Temperatures, though, still feeling like the teens when you count the winds. Meteorologist Cam Tran is in with a closer look, and Cam, it's going to stay cold for a little while.
That's right. It's so nice to see that sunshine this afternoon until you realize how brutally cold it is, even with the sun. At least we've managed to make it into the 20s this afternoon. 23 right now in Pittsburgh, as well as out in Monroeville. We're at 22 at currently at Uniontown and 21 in Katanning. But we do have a breeze that's coming in out of the northwest, a light breeze, but it's just enough to bring those wind chills down into the teens this afternoon. So when you actually step outside, despite the sunshine, it feels like 12 outside of Pittsburgh, 15 Monroeville, and 12 in Greensburg. We are seeing that sun, and we'll continue to see those clouds break during the day, but we're seeing just a few light snow flurries still out to the south of Washington. For the most part, though, snow flurries coming to an end this afternoon. Lots of sunshine today, a high of 28 degrees. I'll let you know when temperatures will be about 20 degrees warmer than where we are today coming up.
That'll be nice. All right, Kim, thank you. All new on 4 this afternoon. And police still investigating in Oakland this afternoon where a Pitt student was hit and killed by a Port Authority bus this weekend. This happened just after noon on Saturday. We know 20-year-old Barbara Como of Chester Springs, Pennsylvania, died a short time after she was hit.